take Robert for a ride. That should be fun. God, it sounds so good to love my car.
Yeah, this is a sick Supra right here, and if the Supra had a single turbo, it would sound really fucking good, and it would like make me like want to just nut. But my car sounds unreal. The straight pipe, the single turbo, bro, I love my car so much. It is so dope. It sounds so good, and the turbo. And
let's see what this guy's doing.
What is he doing? Sexy car. What a sexy car. Love that fucking thing. That right there. Straight pipe with the cam. Oh, fuck. That is the best version of an IS to have, that's for sure. Scott's gonna finish up. I think he's welding something else, or he's doing something else for the Evo. And then from there, I'll help him button everything else up.
Don't tell the feds, I'm doing EGR delete for a motorcycle.
I'm going to help him either put his motor in the street bike or whatever with the Evo, and then we'll get my car on the rack later and do that shit.
You got me on camera with no gloves on?
What'd you say to me?
No, everyone's going to talk shit. You're like, look at this fucking retard with no gloves.
I mean, I'm in a shop with fucking flip-flops, so, like, what are they going to say?
Yeah, I'm wearing Crocs.
You're wearing Crocs?
With,
I got flip-flops? Hey, shop attire, bro.
Check out the weld socks, bro.
Shop attire. Oh, yeah, those are good. That's hilarious. Just catching beads on your socks.
Oh, dude, when they fall on your shoe right there.
So fucked. Hilarious. This guy really knows what he's doing, and which is so cool, like, be in the shop with him and, like, see what he does, because he's, like, really good with his hands. And he just finished... I remember he finished this last time, the piping here. Cold side? No, that's hot side of the turbo. No, that's intercooler. That's cold side. And then he just did this yesterday, the turbo inlet. And then he did the entire catch can this last week and finished off these fittings. And I already showed you guys this, but it's just everything's like marked to a T and it flows nice and it sits in here good. It's funny. This is like, you look at this and you're like, oh yeah, that's a power steering reservoir. If you boil it down, it's literally a 2-inch diameter piece of aluminum, and then he bought a cap and this thing and bought the fittings, and then he made the bottom piece. He just cut that little circle out with another piece of aluminum and he welded everything together. And it's cool to make something like that. Like that's art to me. Because this all started off as like random ass aluminum, and now it's a functioning reservoir. It's dope. I want these kind of skills. You wanna start this thing at all, like this weekend or no?
Couple hours.
Oh, a couple hours. Oh, so cool. Sitting up in a Mack truck right now. It's fucking dope.
Yeah.
Fucking coolest Mack truck ever. My god, this is so sick. Oh, candy? What we got for some candy? Some Swedish fish? Buena, buena, buena. There you go. I've never used a 32-inch mill, but I just wanted this as a weapon. This is so fucking beautiful. I don't want to use my tools at the house now. I feel like I just want to look at these. So I like his shirt too. Tool pimp, that's fucking awesome. All right, what is get this thing started? He's gonna finish up the Evo while I pull out this trans, at least pull out most of everything just to get the trans off. And then we will be just moving from there, so. Proper footwear for the shop.
Stay safe today.
Is this OSHA? Is OSHA like what monitors this?
Oceans belong in the ocean.
No, okay. Is OSHA the one that monitors like shit like this, or no? Is that bar? All right, let's get moving.
Exhaust, mounts, a lot of bullshit. Just sitting on the mount right now. Should get Scott over here ready to yank it with me. And then once he yanks it,
pull the clutch master off. And then swap the parts over to the new trans,
which is in the box over there. That sexy thing over there from Tremec. Hecho en Mexico. Gracias.
All right. Money, money, money. Pull up that shifter, swap it, swap the plug, and go from there.
Trenes afuera. I want one of these tools. I've been using this tool that he has. It's a Mac tool. What do I call it? A 3/8 drive wand, power wand.
It's a ratchet. It's an electric ratchet.
Electric ratchet. I'm going to call it a power wand because it sounds cooler that way. It is such a fucking useful tool. It's almost, I like it better than using my Makita over there, my little 3/8 drive 20 volt or 18 volt, whatever. That thing is money.
Get into the tighter holes with that thing.
All right, Pimp Daddy Trans is right there. Money, money, money.
It's about to go back up.
All right, with no help from Scotty, just kidding. He helped me out pull it down, but I am pretty fucking pumped that.
My ass did that shit myself, mother.
They're about to fire me though, because I keep drinking on the job.
I work at the sperm bank. You're so stupid, man. You're so stupid.
No, I work at
the quick to pull. It is. It's fast.
A mechanic place / truck guy. I do a lot of truck tires. Just something to make some money for now.
I hear you.
So I start my career in the adult industry. You're going to be my fullback. Still debating. Gay porn pays the best. I'm really not into it. We can make something happen. But the chances of making it happen, it's like $5,000 for one shoot. You're all wrong, guy. 10,000 guy on guy. There's nothing gay about getting paid, okay?
I've never sat in a 10 before, but it's actually kind of comfortable in there. It's weird. Like the 8s, not bad. This is cool though. It's got a lot of tech for sure.
Let's get Chad's face in this, alright? Chad hasn't seen this car fucking run for 3 years.
3 years, baby.
What a turnaround, so fast. Sounds sick. Okay, another day in the shop. We are gonna break in this trans, this time with the Dex 3 fluid. So we got Dex, Merc, whatever. Everybody stopped making Dextron 3. However, this Dextron 3 Mercon is the exact same thing as Dextron 3. If you go to the auto parts stores, you'll see Dextron 5, 6, 4. Don't use those because those are synthetic. You don't want that. You want this. That's hilarious. All right, trans is filled. Let's get that baby down. Are you good? It's gonna hit the rev limiter again, I guarantee it. It's not warm yet. The only thing right now that's really pissing me off is that the car's burning so much oil, so that's the only thing that sucks. I just need to fix that turbo side and the intercooler piping and the turbo drain. That'll be my next project to finish. Get the turbo drain done correctly.
Compared to the last wide ratio trans that we had, and even his close ratio that was just in my car, This is quiet. This is silent. Can't even hear the gearbox outside of the car. This is great. Fucking A, man. Gracias, Padre.
Let's go fucking beat up Bakersfield.
Yeah, right. He's gonna test out the brakes real fast. He wants to feel what the super brakes feel like. Yeah, it actually feels really good. Shit, I can see.